A depression over the Bay of Bengal on November 30, which turned into a cyclone, led to the death of 4 people in the Kanyakumari district, Tamil Nadu. Cyclone Ockhi has killed over 8 people in Tamil Nadu and Kerala, and over 90 fishermen are still reported missing. Rescue operations are underway by the Southern Naval Command, which deployed 3 ships and 2 aircraft to locate at least 13 missing fishermen. The condition of the sea is expected to be very rough. Damage to power and communication lines were expected due to the uprooted trees and falling branches. People living in thatched huts have been warned to move to pakka settlements. According to meteorologists, the cyclone is heading for Lakshadweep and is unlikely to make landfall in Tamil Nadu or Kerala. In the wake of this, heavy rainfall is predicted by the Met Department in Tamil Nadu and in parts of Kerala.